Alright, welcome back to episode 4. Hopefully today's episode will be a little more entertaining. I pretty much got the stuff deconstructed that we hauled in mainly. Floors, not smooth, remove floors. We're gonna just set these to be removed. Oh, guess I did miss some deconstruction over here. Alright, so orders. Well, time to name it. Okay, well, for the faction, it's just gonna be Vampire LP, because that's what I had to save as. And we will make it Vampire Empire. But if you want a better name, comment below and let me know. I can use the dev things to change it. I'm recording this right after the other one, so that means I did not add in the one mod I wanted to, which kinda stinks. But, oh well. We will deal with that. I totally forgot I wanted to do that until now, so. Alright, let's see. Remove floor here, here. Okay, come down, remove that flooring, remove that flooring. And deconstruct that. Deconstruct all that. Deconstruct that. Yeah. Deconstruct that. 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 And just get rid of it all. Suppose we can get rid of all that. Oh wait. Well. Is there? Yeah, there is. There's a jail door there. Dang it, I can't get to it though. Power conduit. Get rid of that. I don't know why I can't click on that jail door though. I don't know. But anyway, let's. Can I get you to come down here real quick? Stop that. Okay, so anything worthwhile? Awful. Poor. Awful. And poor. No. Okay, nothing worth. Alright, can I get you to deconstruct that? Then I tore there. So can I? Ah, wait. You know what? It might be a miss. There it is. Okay, cancel that. I want to uninstall that because I want to keep that door. That's why I couldn't hit that door. All right. Now can I get you to uninstall that? And I guess I don't have a spot for that, huh? Okay, let's see. More building this time around, I guess. But that's what this game's mainly about, I guess. I don't know. Let's put in this floor. Actually, we'll put in that floor too. Alright, Victor, how are you doing? You're resting. I think you stay at 10% unless you sleep until nighttime. Man, it is hot. Should probably save some of these cooler things down there. Let's see, are you a cooler or a vent? You're a vent. Yeah, you're a vent. Alright. Orders, deconstruct. Get rid of all that. to tame, I think. So, are they worth it? They are pack animals. 50% chance to tame them. Okay. Well, we'll try. We got a whole lot of animals on this board, so... most of the things have died. Orders. And select similar. No other similar. So, more down in here, I guess, huh? Massive coolers. I don't know if those would be worth keeping or not. Just claim them, uninstall them, and then we'll put them up. Well, I guess I missed a lot of stuff for deconstruction. Actually, we'll claim that one. And we'll reinstall it up here. Sleep, but could you work on the floor? Cargo pods, what do we have? Jump to location. Not anything major, but it'll still do. Okay. Okay. I want to finish up. But, okay, let's see. Limestone, marble. Granite, slate, this will use limestone. Don't look the greatest, but it'll at least prevent fire. And actually, you know what? I should probably cancel all that. Now that I think about it. And actually put in... crap, I can't put in... yeah, I can. There we go. Marble floors. That'll at least help. There we go, that should do it as long as I have enough marble, which I don't, but I should be able to get some more. And then I want structure... wall, limestone. Now I just want to replace that. Replace that. Let's cancel that one and that one and this one and this one. Because I don't want to replace the doors, just the. And then we'll. Those there, that there, that there, and there. Okay, and then I guess we can replace those as well. I suppose. That will at least help. Somewhat with fire spread. So, Ashley, can you come replace that? And then I want Ashley. Yeah, Ashley, I don't have you hauling you. Anybody else should be hauling you. Alright, area revealed. Who's make it break, actually? That information don't care. Crap. stuff still needs hauled in. I'm getting a lot more. What's the problem? I shouldn't have deconstructed all that so much. Alright, we'll finish up that and then maybe you can get it hauled in. Anything else? Alright. Major break risk. Who? Ashley, what is your problem? Right. Because you're tired and a justified execution. And well, why do you eat without a table? I don't know. Bandit camp quest. Let's see. Advanced cold regulator rib. 3 enemies. Maybe. What do we have? 23 days. Oh yeah, I forgot I didn't generate the world map. Okay, let's see, it ain't too far, at least. Maybe. I don't know, right now my people have enough to be doing, so. Sad wonder, research, good. Finally. Now, question is, what do we need to make it? Production. Let's see. Crap, I don't have machining yet. Okay. That's probably what I need. So, before any of this stuff, I guess I need machine. Alright, machining, and then we will get our sterile floors. And then mending. And then that. Because we don't exactly need to package mills yet, I guess. Alright. Ashley, what are you doing? You're still wondering, trying to relax, huh? Okay, well. Again, just leave the meat laying on the floor. Come on. Seriously, Matt, can you prioritize hauling that? Put that off the, you know, maybe haul some stuff. Yes, I know, you sad wonder, I know I did it. Hey. Can't help it. It'll work. And that you are animal handling. Let's lower that. Lower that because we're not doing that yet. And we'll just have you focus for a little bit on the hauling aspect, because I really want you to get some of this crap hauled in. Oh my. Alright, and furniture. Chairs. Chairs here. Unfortunately, my builder is busy. Wendy, what are you doing? You're eating, and then you're gonna go back to research. Tammy, you're building that. Victor, can you build that. Beavers. A group of alpha beavers have arrived. Try to eliminate before they decimate every last piece of it. Okay. Well, only got three, so. Come on. Let's go. Starvation. Come on, people, get them beavers. Come on. Get them. Shoot them. Seriously, shoot them. Man, you are fast. I'll give you that. Alright, shoot that one. Alright. Is that all of them now? I believe. Okay, good. Select similar, and let's get them all hauled in. And you are dismissed. Actually, Tammy, can you go? Prioritize hauling that one. Oh, that was one. Tammy. Can you come grab that? And that. Come grab that one. Alright, there we go. It is 122 degrees outside, so I'd rather him not be outside right now. Unfortunately, it required Jinns to be outside. Alright, so Wendy, what are you doing? Tending the tan. Why are you tending the tan? What's wrong with Tan? Oh, Tammy, you got bit up by the Alpha Beaver. Okay. Matt, what are you doing? You're consuming food. Well, could you not? Seriously, you had to stand there and eat it there instead of... Really? Now you're gonna be all grapey that you eat it without a table. Oh, Ashley, are you done pouting yet? No, you're not. Cripes, come on. You are still tending to Tammy. Seriously, people. Victor, could you possibly do this? Probably not, no. I don't care that you're not gonna do that. Go all that meat. Actually, I'm sleeping, but at least I think her days is over. Which is good. Victor, you need to prioritize. Oh, can I get you? Or maybe to get some of that done. Tammy, how are you? You're all patched up, that's good. What are you doing? Building limestone wall, okay, that works. That up. And once we get this done, we can work on getting you moved into better rooms. Actually, what I want to do is build a copy of this over here. here. So that way we can cool it off in here and we can build a copy of that. There. Alright. So can we get you to come over and do that? Because people are going to start having a bad time with the heat outside, so we need to really try to get you going here. Alright, what is the problem? I guess we're going to get a raid because we're locking up. That's usually a good sign that a raid's coming. Maybe. Maybe not. I don't know. Maybe it's just my computer deciding to die. I don't know. It's doing something, barely. Come on. Are you done now? No. I'm still hesitant, huh? Ah, there it is. The vampires have arrived. One or more vampires have arrived. Tread lightly. Incoming vampires. Penelope Raider Gun. Okay, so. Jump to loot. What? Okay. I guess they're not here? I guess it's just a group? I don't know. I don't know what's going on. We'll see. Something's going on, I know that much. Alright, now this I want set to be about 60. We'll see if we can get this room to cool down some. Nope, might need to lower that more. Let's put it down to come on. Seriously, get on the cooling unit. Alright, now can I lower that? What is your problem? Vampires have arrived. Incoming vampires upgrade. Yeah, okay, so these are more vampires, but you're... Where are you? And why are you causing my computer to die? Oh, shit. What is up with this? Why are all these stuck out there? Hello, wait a minute. Oh my. Why are yens all stuck? I put in the mods. I know I did. Crap, that's why yens are locking up. Alright. I'm gonna have to end the episode and work out what is up with these mods. Crap. I know I put in the mods that are needed for that. Because you need the mount and the... Yeah, because you're the pack animal for the thing. You can have your stuff, but... Shoot. Yeah, I'm just going to have to end this episode here. Oh, man. Didn't really get anything done again. Oh. Well, I mean, we got some done, and we're getting some of the base done. Oh, man, that really stinks, though. But yeah, I'm gonna have to do something about these mods, because I can't have them. Okay, so, now, alright, good, I think getting the temperature down some, but then again, it ain't as hot outside right now. I don't know. Need you to get that done. Alright, so anyway, we're gonna pause it here. I am going to end the recording, unfortunately, and I will see what I can do about these mods and try to get them working right. Crap. This really is irritating. Alright. Well, like, comment, subscribe, all that fun stuff. Until next time, thanks for watching, and I'm out of here. Bye-bye.